A man has died in a Lompoc condominium fire this morning. Firefighters responded around 9 a.m. on the 1000 block of West Chestnut Avenue. They say the damage did not extend past the single condo, and another occupant and a cat were able to escape the fire without injury. The man has not yet been identified, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.